Hello again, folks. Welcome back to Joxer playing SimCity. As you can see, our little town is still going, and I've had a little bit of thinking about this intersection over here, which is kind of being the bane of my existence. And I'm going to change it. I know, big surprise there. There's too much traffic going on here, and I don't like how it's stopping the whole section here. So, sorry guys. I hope they don't hate me too much. I don't want to build anything there then. So yeah, we have people coming in from this side, and to connect this, people will have to go on this side. At least I'm hoping that is a good idea. I think it's this road. Whoa, that went really weird. There we go. So now if people want to go from their home, they'll have to go all the way up here, and then basically how this car is going. There you go. That way there isn't like any more cross sections here, and the lane should be going fast. Or that is the idea behind this. We still have the problem of where to put the oil well. Do I even want an oil well in the city? No. They still are whining about a police station, and I honestly don't care. Okay, so that's one problem taken care of over here. People are getting happier and stuff. Still think there's too much space here, so I might end up bulldozing this whole area once I get a lot of money. I don't know yet. That could be a possibility that I'm just bulldoze it. We'll see. There is oil right here, and I want it, I think. Either way, we've got things going, and we have like a massive demand for industrial. Let's have a little look at the region view. There we go. I wish I could you could change the region view just a little bit. That's Brumberg Basin. It would make sense to make like an industrial city here. Does that make sense? I mean, it has coal and iron, water and wind. So I could make an industrial city here. And just a little bit of housing, and mainly have the housing here. It's pretty close by, and perhaps here I can make like an what should I call it? Like a tourist city with like all sorts of interesting things. I think I'll go for it. Claim. I'm honestly claiming it. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay. Why can't I claim it? I can't claim anything. Okay. I have no idea why I can't claim it, but I'm thinking perhaps something is wrong with the Ridden service again. Surprise. It's okay. I'm cool. Roads. We'll just go and create ourselves some roads. Whoa! I have no idea what's going on now, folks. I was happily building my road, and boom! Is that... Oh! Apparently it decided that I claimed it. Okay! Well, there you go, folks. This is an interesting area. There is a road up here. And there's two thingies over here. Okay, so let's look at the most important parts, which is the wind. Wind blows north. So if I keep my residential here, and here, or here, then I can keep my industrial over here, etc., etc. We have coal all the way up the top here. It's not much, but it's coal. This whole area over here is a very high density raw ore. No oil, we knew that. So this is ore. So we can put some residential here, residential here, residential here. Perhaps a light bit of shopping. But you know what, I'm gonna do residential here and residential here. I'm gonna put my commercial here, my industrial here, industrial here, and some industrial here. And we'll see how it goes. And the city is going to be mainly industrial. What's the water map, by the way? Where do we have water? There we go. Over here where I'm planning the residential. Seems to be a good spot for water as well. Okay, we've got a plan. And that is... There we go. Oh, whoa, wrong mode, sorry. Let's see, I need to make like... Oh, I really need to pause the game probably, that would help. Oh, whoops. I hate it when you try to do something and it just hops up. I need to get used to that, I think. There we go. Voila! The road looks okay. Oh, every now and then there's a little bit of mountain clipping, but that's okay. First up, we are going to go to our main residential area, which is going to be over here. Now, I can do two things. I can make this road loop back. Whoa, a little bit of lag. It's probably my fraps again. I can make this road loop back over here on itself. That would be an interesting idea. So... There you go. For now. Oh, that's a really ugly... I can't live with this. I'm sorry, folks. Just... That's just horrendous. Yes, I'm a little bit of a perfectionist. There you go. And this one. Perfect. So now we can work on our residentials. Oh. It'd be handy if I actually... No. I want a straight line. Is that possible? I have no idea if this is a straight line or not. You know what? If I just grab it here. There you go. This is a straight line. No, I didn't. Dude, I'm just wanna. Scratching my head now. Oh, no. There you go. The last one. Voila. This is going to be a residential. And before I continue, going to be the main lifeline into these residentials. There you go. How I actually fill in is by I hold control and then I just click and it will fill in completely, like so. I think that's a little bit too much. I can still put quite a bit over here. So I might just pull this one down, this one down, this one down. Roots. But all in good time. We don't want to like expand too much and make a complete mess out of things. I might actually start with my industry just here, little corner, and work my way over to this side. Actually, there we go. Roads. What? It looks. You know what? I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep it just for the reason that, you know, it doesn't need to look perfect. The little like imperfections like this make it interesting. That's my personal opinion, mind. So. Oh no. There we go. And right. It would help if I actually put down my water line, wouldn't it? Let's see. 1.7. I think this was the best. There you go. Beautiful. Now we need power as well, of course. That would definitely be a helpful thing. And wind, again, blows up. Actually, let's have a looky. We have 8 miles. And it looks like there is more. Like, if I look, the area here looks bluish. So I'm going to assume that up here you can get more power because it is higher in the air. Does that make sense? It does to me. So I might just pull a road from here all the way up here, up the ramp, and place a power plant here. Yes. Okay, we're making this one even. There you go. Now, angle is too sharp. I really like a little bit of a, you know, let's try this just for the lulz. No idea what I just did. That's why did it just snap? It went good until it snapped. There you go, that doesn't look too bad, does it? I think it looks okay. Probably won't be able to put anything here, but that's okay. There we go. Just see how big the power plant is. Must plop on snap point, I know. See, this is 9. And this is 8. So it's a little bit better here. Not much, but a little. Need to make a snap point about here. So about here. Ah. Let's see, can I snap? Ah, oh, come on. Still not? A little bit lower still. About half a block? Half a block. There we go. So about here. Look at that. Perfect. Curvy. No. Sure. We'll go for that. So that's definitely going to be a nice power plant. We've got our residential, our... Yeah, we're starting out small, so let's get going. And that's actually my timer, folks, so I will be right back.